Citizens' participation shall be based on the following principles: timely access to information, data, documents, and other relevant information that relates to reasonable access to the process of formulation and implementation of programs, policies, plans, laws, and regulations, including the approval of development proposals, projects, budgets, the granting of permits, and the establishment of specific performance standards. It is in the public domain that the county government of Kisumu has started implementing the 2018-2019 proposed budget by putting up notices of tenders before it is taken to the public for their input, participation, and approval by the county assembly. The county has failed and does not have the people's interests at heart. That the county government of Kisumu continues to breach and ignore laws on public participation and does not seem to have interest of the public. Case in point is the postponement of public participation meetings, which were scheduled for the 31st May 2018 and other subsequent sub-counties meetings scheduled for June 2018. We wish to remind the county government that public participation plays a central role in both legislation and policy function of the government, especially with the devolved system of governance meant to involve the Mwananchi comprehensively in governance. And Article 201, specifically A of the Constitution, provides that the following principle shall guide aspects of public finance management. That is openness, transparency, accountability, and inclusion.
I don't think our governor, professor, can be ignorant of the law. I believe that he knows and he understands very well that the issues that we are raising are pertinent issues that needs his attention. I think we have come to the age where we are no longer going to tolerate any flawed process. Budget is just one of them. Any process that is not going done in accordance to the rule of law shall not succeed in Kisumu County government. Our oversight role as citizens is a constitutional requirement. It doesn't stop. We know the county assembly has also some component of oversight, but we have the obligation and mandate to oversight that. And this is the component, this is the area that we are coming, and I'm happy that if we can unite as civil society in this in Kisumu County, then the sign is on the wall that is county government to choose either to ignore the law or face the wrath of civil society.